God so much for all his goodness and all his mercy. I thank God so much for the songs that came from the choir on, I think, last week, Brother Ricky's song, and this is specifically, I've been feasting on those songs about, you know, right out of the storm, although it's here more often and more over, but still just really, I needed to hear that song for this upcoming week. God knew that, as well as the Brother Ricky's song. I thank God for our choir director, assistant director, just really laying it on their heart for us to be able to bring forth songs of praise to the Lord. I thank God so much for all of my children. I thank God for my two oldest ones, or the youngest one as well. All of them just having a fear of the Lord, of asking their grandpa, which is their pastor, questions that they may know what it is that they need to do to be able to be saved, knowing that although they're children, that they still need to be saved. And because they have the Holy Ghost, the two oldest ones, that they still is work to be done, because we all still striving for the same reward. I thank God for receiving a phone call on tonight, or I thank God for his principal called me, and it was like, you know, I was like, okay, what's going on? It's the phone call from the school. But he was telling me that he was selected, one of the 15 students that was selected to receive a $100 gift card from Nigel Bradford, the NFL football player. And I thank God so much. Different things that may come up, and still have the right attitude, have the right mindset, keep your mind positive, and just continue to keep your mind on the Lord. And he will shower us with blessings, spiritually and naturally, you know. So I thank God for that, because that was definitely something that I needed, as well as myself, to continue to trust in the Lord, regardless of what go on, to trust in the Lord. I've been at my current job for like a year now. I thank God for that. And we received word that we all received a pay increase. I thank God for that as well. We definitely want to listen for that. Thank God for that too. Still being content in whatever state I am, but knowing that there's a lot of things naturally that I would like to be free from. But I just thank God so much for his current blessings, and knowing that he will continue to pour out his blessings upon me. I will continue to pray for you all, and continue to pray for me as well. Thank you.
about recently, it struck a nerve in me and down in my soul, but a good nerve to just like, Lord Jesus, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. I want to be ready when that first trumpet sounds. And, you know, when you think about it, the severity of things, it's just so minute, it doesn't even matter. And I just thank God truly for the word of God that has been preached, because it truly will make you fear. You know, I don't want to be singing no song and just testifying just out of formality, but really with understanding that this is serious. You know, I don't want to waver back and forth, because it's truly a long journey. But I just thank God for that refreshing that came through the Holy Spirit on Sunday evening. Because, you know, all week I've just been thinking about it and just wanting more word. And I thank God for that desire, you know, because when it's springing up, that's the seed being sown. I thank God for just all of the men of God who are lifting up words of encouragement to the people, words of love, words of peace, because we truly need these words and these songs of encouragement. Thanks. I'm praying for you all. Please continue to pray for me.
I thank God for my parents doing everything for me, driving us somewhere that we can review. I thank God for God helping me to stay strong when a temptation comes. Lord, I know it's hard, but you have to keep on trying. I thank God for writing down what the past was saying, and that I read it over again when it's hard, when it's a hard time, and it's hard for me. And I have to do a prayer to God. I thank God for the gift of the Holy Ghost and baptized.
Lord, thank you for bringing us from a mighty long way, Lord God. Lord, thank you for bringing us farther than what we were yesterday, Lord God. Lord, we ask you to bless us on our coming out and our going in on tonight, Lord God. Lord, we ask you that you continue to be with us, Lord. Continue to be a fence around us, Lord God. Lord, continue to bless this church, Lord Jesus. Lord, continue to strengthen the sick, Lord Jesus. Lord, continue to mend the hearts of those that have been broken, Lord God. Lord, we ask you to power these last on these days, Lord God. Lord, we ask you that you strengthen the mind of the brothers, Lord Jesus. Lord, we ask you to strengthen the mind of the sisters, Lord Jesus. Lord, we ask you to strengthen the mind and the hearts of the saints in the church, Lord God. Lord, we ask you for help in these last dark people days, Lord God. Lord, believing in you, living in perilous times, Lord God. Lord, people are running away from you, Lord God. Lord, we ask you that you continue to help us, Lord Jesus. Lord, help us to stand strong, Lord God. Lord, help us to stay steadfast in your word, Lord God. Lord, we ask you to bless this church, Lord Jesus. Lord, we ask you to bless us, Lord Jesus, Lord God. Lord, continue to be a fence around us, Lord Jesus. Lord, move obstacles that are in our minds, Lord Jesus. Lord, move anything that's hindering us from receiving your blessing, Lord God. Lord, we ask you that you strengthen us, Lord God. Lord, we strengthen us where we're weak, Lord God. Lord, we tear down strongholds, Lord Jesus. Lord, we tear down strongholds and evil possessions, Lord God. Lord, we tear down these transgressions, things that are not like you, Lord Jesus. Lord, we ask that you build us up, Lord Jesus. Lord, we ask you that you build up the church, Lord God. Lord, build us on a strong foundation, Lord Jesus. Lord, that we may not waver, Lord, when things come our way, Lord God. Lord, don't allow us to be lukewarm, Lord Jesus. Lord, let us choose this day who we may serve, Lord God. Lord, and we choose to serve you, Lord Jesus. Lord, we ask you to bless our pastor, Lord Jesus. Lord, strengthen him from the head, crown of his head to the sole of his feet, Lord God. Lord, strengthen our mothers in this church, Lord Jesus. Strengthen those, Lord, who are in need of prayer, Lord God. Lord, strengthen the ones who are calling on you, Lord God. Lord, renew those who have your spirit, Lord God. Renew us clean and right heart and mind and knee, Lord Jesus. Lord, help us, Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus. Lord, help us sleep, Lord Jesus. Lord, help our sister who may not be able to hear right now, Lord Jesus. Lord, we know that you are an awesome God, Lord. You can restore anything, Lord God. Nothing is too hard for thee, Lord God. Lord, we ask you to move in our house right now, Lord Jesus. Lord, we ask you to consume those things that are not like you, Lord God. Lord, continue, Lord, bless us, Lord Jesus. Continue to bless us that we may stand strong on the word, Lord God. Lord, stand strong on the Lord Jesus. Don't come to Lord Jesus. Lord, we know we're living in the last days, Lord God. Lord, tell us how to come, Lord God. Lord, bless the ones that don't want to see you right now, Lord Jesus. Lord, we know it's power in your name, Lord God. Lord, we know it's strength in your name, Lord, right now. Lord, we know it's power in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Lord, it's power in the name of Jesus, Lord God. It's power in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Lord, we ask you to bless us, Lord Jesus. Lord, to see that we may stand strong in your word, Lord God. Lord, we ask you to trust the young men, Lord Jesus. Lord, trust the young brothers right now that are speaking to you, Lord God. Lord, we ask you to trust the young sisters, Lord, that are going to be saved. Lord, help us to the fight, Lord Jesus. Lord, help us to the righteous, Lord Jesus, that we can be the house, Lord Jesus, that you have called us for, Lord God. Lord, we ask you that you continue to help us, Lord Jesus, when we don't want to come, Lord Jesus. Lord, continue to help us to bless, Lord God. Continue to get our bodies so weary, Lord. Lord, we know it's power in your name, Lord Jesus. Lord, we know it's power in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Lord, you are our strength, Lord Jesus. Lord, you are our redeemer, Lord Jesus. Lord, we find us worthy that we can walk holy, Lord Jesus. According to your sight, Lord God. Lord, strengthen the brothers, Lord Jesus, that are calling on you, Lord Jesus. Strengthen the sisters that are calling on you, Lord Jesus. Lord, right now, Lord, we need you now more than ever, Lord God. Lord, somebody's in the need of prayer, Lord God. Somebody's in the need of a blessing, Lord Jesus. Lord, we don't know what we're going to face when we walk out these doors, Lord. It may be our last moment, Lord God. Lord, we want to give you our all right now, Lord Jesus. Because tomorrow's not promised. Lord, the next minute's not promised, Lord God. Lord, we ask you to continue, Lord, help us, Lord Jesus. Lord, help us that we can be worthy of your name, Lord Jesus. Lord, help us that we can say thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, help us that we can say thank you when we don't want to say thank you. Lord, thank you for not taking nothing for granted, Lord Jesus. Thank you for this breath you allow us to breathe in right now. Thank you for this will we have right now to move, Lord God. Lord, thank you for our eyesight, Lord Jesus. Lord, tell them what we cannot see right now. Lord Jesus, open their eyes, Lord Jesus. Lord, open the eyes of those who have sight, Lord Jesus. understanding and knowledge in all things, oh God. Lord, we ask that you endow our pastor with all wisdom. Lord, keep all power and knowledge, Lord God. Lord, we ask that he can bring forth the word, Lord, and bless us, Lord God. Lord, we ask that we can come humble, Lord Jesus. Lord, we can ask ourselves to be humble, Lord Jesus, and bow our knees down before you, Lord God. Lord, we're not too big, Lord, to call on you right now, Lord Jesus, because you know you're the author and finisher of our faith, Lord God. Lord, our faith is in thee, Lord God. Lord, we have to have a faith the size of a mustard seed right now, Lord God. Lord, Jesus, we ain't come a mighty long way, but we got further to go, Lord God. We ask you that we can keep walking down this holy highway, Lord Jesus. Lord God, we ask you all these blessings in your name we pray, Lord God. Amen. Lord, amen.